Do you believe you're looking at chicken stew here? All you have to do is 3 ounces of hot water for 5 or 10 minutes. Now we get our hot water out of a little spigot up here with a filter on it that filters any gases that may be in the drinking water out, and we just stick the end of this little tube in the end of the spigot and pull a trigger 3 times for 3 ounces of hot water, and then mush it up and slice the end off it, and there you go, beautiful chicken stew.
Sounds delicious.